Yesterday, the Tree of Temptation set Shabby a mission to pay compliments to Ben and to remain by his side for over an hour. Caoimhe must now listen to their entire conversation on a loop.
Things that have messed me up to a point I have been doing. It's not like me to do that, and I don't know why I am, why I have been doing that. That's the bit that's really upset me.
I don't want to hear Ben's voice. Why are you playing this to me?
But for many years, at least, I think it hasn't really been there.
2:10 p.m. Caoimhe has been facing the wrath of the Tree of Temptation for 3 hours.
This is Big Brother. Would Caoimhe come to the dining room?
Hello, Caoimhe.
Hi.
Caoimhe, as you know, you are facing punishment because of Shabby's actions.
I didn't do anything that was Shabby. She told me. I didn't have to face this. I'm not going back in there.
Do you think you have learnt your lesson?
Yes, I've learnt my lesson. Please let me out.
Do you think Shabby will have learnt her lesson?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, definitely. She's probably freaking out, wondering thinking I've been kicked out or something.
Caoimhe.
Yes.
You have done your time.
Thank you.
You may now return to the house.
Oh, thanks.